Wait, I think I see Sam's boat. He's caught something. A shark. It's enormous.
While we were diving, Sam must have caught this giant female tiger shark that was feeding off South Bimini.
I've got a lot of questions about tiger sharks.
What do they eat?
Those things eat anything they want, but they really specialize on things like sea turtles.
Wow. And they can crush right through a sea turtle shell?
They can saw through a turtle shell. Their jaws are loosely hinged, and they work back and forth like a saw. They're very big, they're very powerful.
And they're getting very rare. That's why Sam's studying them and using his research work to help protect them.
So let's help him and help the sharks.
Tail, you ready?
Got it.
Five, four, three, two, one, lift. Try to get it out so that I can see.
Sam's trying to put a tag on the dorsal fin, and Chris is helping him out by helping to lift the shark up by the tail.
Ready?
These tiger sharks are huge, they can weigh. Sam, how much do these tiger sharks weigh?
Well, if they get to 20 feet, weigh, in excess of 2,000, 3,000 pounds.
How much do you
this one weighs probably 350, 400.
Wow.
Or possibly a bull shark.
After Sam and his crew gather this info, they place a tag on the shark that will help them track it and better understand their habits, like what they eat and where they go.
Female tiger shark, what's its total length?
Total length, 318.
Very good. Okay, we're ready to release the shark.
Then they let the shark return to the waters. Our job is to get her swimming to make sure she's all right.
To me, but we should give her a final check. Okay, she stopped to rest. Let's do it. The tag's fine and in place. Her reflexes are good. See how that white lid covers her eye? That's for protection when she attacks her prey. This big scar is the jaw print of another shark that bit her. Hey, but she's breathing fine and is ready to be released. So let's untie the rope. One final push to get her going. She's out of here. And she's looking good.
Sharks may seem pretty scary, but they're really incredible and beautiful creatures. You have to remember that sharks are also a very important part of the marine ecosystem. An ocean full of sharks is a healthy ocean.
Like and subscribe for more amazing animal videos.